Good morning, everybody. My camera's broken, so I've had to switch to a different camera, which means that the quality is going to be a bit different and weird, but I hope it's still okay. Today, me and Dad are going to go into town, and it is the grossest, darkest day. Look. It is horrible. Yeah, we got some errands to run and stuff, so we're going to go and do that. So we're just going to the dry cleaners and then we're going to pick up some last minute Christmas presents for somebody in the household, which I'm not going to talk about because... Sorry. which I'm not going to talk about because he might watch this. So we finished at Tesco's and I actually managed to pick up some presents that I wasn't expecting to get, which is good as well. So you're welcome, Charlotte, sorted that one out for you. And now we're off into town. I love these. That's so cute. You did that well fast. That bit always really freaked me out. That twirly bit coming out of the multi-story.
Why?
I don't know, because I always do it really slowly because it freaks me out. Finished in town. Now we're just off to retail park just out of town to try and find an external hard drive for my laptop, because with all this Vlogmas stuff going on, I'm running out of storage and I'm really funny about deleting videos even though they're uploaded and I'm never going to need them again. I don't know. But yeah, now we're doing that. I finished Christmas shopping for Michael. What else did I get?
Something for Fred. Nanny.
Fred,
Dad.
Finished your Christmas shopping now. And Nanny and Grandad, you're all done as well. So there you go. Very organised. So yeah. And we bought some pasties for lunch, which I'm very excited about. We're home. Look what we've. Wait, which one's mine? Which one's mine?
This side.
Look what we've got. Yummy. Something that I have really missed being at uni is the telly and just being able to watch telly whenever and it not be illegal. That's actually something I need to do, is catch up on everything on BBC iPlayer that I haven't been able to watch while I've been at uni. But now I'm going to eat my lunch. Look at this dog. There's no food left. What do you want? So basically, our TV remote for months, like a year maybe, the down button doesn't work unless you press it at a certain angle, which is so annoying. So today me and Dad, when we went into Tesco, bought a new TV remote and we've just worked out how to program it, and we had to put one of 17 codes in, and luckily it was the first one. And now we're just both thoroughly enjoying the ease of the TV remote buttons. When you want. I'm going to take the dog out for a walk. Watch me tell him. I'll go and tell him. Do you want to go for a walk? Should we go for a walk? Find it. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Find it, Max. Ooh, it's excited. Sit. Weirdo. Sit. 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 He's very excited. Yes. Just gonna do this and then come back and try and crack on with some of my essay for a bit. I've just stepped into this bag, look. This probably was not a wise idea. Oh, bye Dad. Really bad for stuff like this, really, because I love going on walks and I love walking in the dark. Like, once you're out, it's fine, but find it so refreshing, and then I always feel so much better when I get home. So like later I can get in and snuggle up and do some work knowing I've had some fresh air, and it's just so much nicer, especially in the winter, I think. I am home. In your bed. On your bed. I'm home and I'm just gonna go get my laptop and try and do a bit more of my essay, maybe like quite a substantial amount, so that I just need to finish it off either tomorrow or I don't know, we'll see how it goes. If I find a reading that's really good and gives me loads of stuff to write about, then you never know, we might get it done today.
In school, and I don't know where they put them once I moved out. So
why is this in slow motion? It's not. I just watched it a minute ago and it wasn't in slow motion. And now it won't, like...
Good morning, everybody.
Okay, it's not just on mine. It's doing it on Zoella's as well, so it must not just be my video. What the hell is happening to my laptop? This is also really freaking me out. It's Finley's thing that he puts his legs in and it looks like he's riding a dinosaur, but he sat it in this chair and it's just staring at me. So, I'm trying to do my essay. And this one wants cuddles. Don't you want cuddles? It's now 3:30 and I'm still working on my essay, but I'm watching this program called Coast versus Country, and it's about people trying to decide if they want to live in the coast or the country, and they're looking around all the houses and I'm loving it. I'm actually loving it. It's so distracting, but I'm just sort of doing a bit of chilled work because I'm just not really feeling the work thing. So this little man is ready for his disco.
Camera.
Yeah, I know, it's weird, isn't it? Look at him.
Oh yeah,
he's got his hair spiked up and everything. Got some aftershave on, his cool shoes. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. So we're back from the disco now. Turns out discos nowadays, not that great. But I guess that's because they basically just played the Beer Keller playlist to a bunch of 4 to 6 year olds, and they obviously didn't know any of the songs because they were only born 4 years ago. So yeah, DJ, if you watch this, maybe a bit more of a Lunch Money Lewis. I know that's a personal favourite of Finley's, but yeah, it seems like the Macarena and the fast food song just don't really hit the spot anymore. Mum, you've got in the way of my flow now. Gammon eggs. No. Yummy tea. Oh, do you fix your hair? Fix your hair before you're in it.
Bye.
Bye. Who's excited for tea?
An umbrella, I reckon.
This one. I'm gonna have some of this. So now we're just watching telly, and I'm gonna end the vlog now. So I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.